video, I'm going to show you the best enchants for armor and how to get an XP from the enchant card. So first, look at your Nugget helmet. It has protection, respiration, taunts, unbreaking, and mending. Optional as fire protection, blast protection, projectile protection. So this is the Nugget chestplate. It has protection 4, taunts 3, unbreaking 3, mending 1. You can use fire protection 4, projectile 4, blast protection 4. This is the legend. Protection 4, taunts 3, unbreaking 3, and mending 1. As optional, projectile protection 4, fire protection, blast protection. These are the boots. Weather falling 4, crosswalker 2, soul speed 3, unbreaking 3, mending 1. So as optional as death strider, fire protection, and taunts. So this is the sword. It has sharpness 5, fire aspect 2, and unbreaking 3, and mending 1. Has optional smite 5, knockback 2, and looting. This is the axe. Sharpness, skill cut, unbreaking, mending, and efficiency. Optional smite. And if you want fortune, this is the pickaxe. Unbreaking, fortune 3, efficiency, mending. This is silk, optional silk touch, but I recommend you not to use silk touch because it's not that special. So this is the way. Wave 1, infinity 1, power 5, punch 2. As optional, mending. This is the crossbow. Unbreaking, multi-shot 1, quick charge 3, and mending. As optional, piercing. Oh guys, I forgot to mention you, even last video, I'll be trying the funny mod for few days, okay? So let's explore funny mod while we're in this video. So look at the trident and this is the turtle shell and the elytra. They look so silly. Never mind, because I'll be trying the funny mod for few days. So this is the trident that I like the most. Unbreaking 3, infalling 5, grip tile 3, mending 1. And as optional, you can even have infalling 5, loyalty 3, and channeling 1. For the flint and steel, it's only unbreaking and mending. And same for the shears and the shield. A fishing rod is unbreaking, lock of the sea, mending, and lower. The turtle shell enchants are aqua efficiency 1, taunts 1, taunts 11, taunts 3, respiration 3, unbreaking and mending. For elytra, it's unbreaking and mending. Guys, don't mind because my throat is not ready. So now I'll be showing you how to build a XP farm, and with XP you get different items too, like enchantment books, enchanted items, and so on. So first, let me get a campfire, because if your world spawn is not Antarctic, you can use a campfire. So now let us build our XP farm out of these items. So blocks, ladders, mines, copper, this, and this. So this side should have 4. Not over here, I'm gonna build it somewhere. So each side should have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And four. 1, 2. I'm making 2 blocks tall because you might not know what may happen. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. And now it's fine, I'm gonna just leave it. No need of 2 blocks. Let's keep a comment saying that the Arctic spawn is very, very irritating. Because I hate that spawn in Arctic. So guys, you have to get 4 and you failed. Now, keep, not the campfire, take your chest. Now take your chest like this. Place and not crouch. Place a sign up. Take your water bucket and crouch again and fill this. Good. Now just in front, take 1, 2, 3. And four blocks, 1, 2, 3. Alright guys, it's a huge mess. Wait a second. Not this place, I'm gonna do it somewhere else. It's just much more easier to do. There is no water here, over here. So sorry, let me just do that again real quick. Okay, this is nice. So let's take this out. Keep a chest. Cut out. Place a sign. Then fill it up with water. Fill it up. Take 4 blocks. 1, 2, 3. 4, 3 blocks down. 1, 2, 3. Now let's dig the gold thing down. Up to 4 blocks. Now you have to dig 4 blocks. 4 blocks long and 4 blocks down. Now take your chest and keep it in the center 2 blocks. Now go to this side, take a hopper instead of the chest. Take 2 blocks, crouch, there's it. They should be touching each other. So just for a test, if you throw it, it should end up over here. Never mind, just let me keep it. So now that you know it's going through the chest, it's time for some modernization. Replace this block with quartz. One second, guys. Just a sec. Let me get this out of my head over here. Now let's do some modernization. You can make your wall out of any color that's your wish, but quartz is my favorite, so I'm doing it with quartz. Now it's nice. Now place a slab over here and put ladder 2, 3 so that you can climb. Now crouch. Place a glass block near the hopper. అంత ఫాస్ట్గా కాదు కావచ్చు. ఫస్ట్ క్రౌడ్ చేసి అలా పెట్టి ఎక్కి మన రైల్స్ ఉన్నాయి చూసారు తీసుకుని సో నా కీప్ ద హాపర్ ఓవర్ హియర్ అండ్ పుష్ ఇట్. నౌ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ సెట్. Let me do it again because I'm not a pro at this. I'm just trying my best to tell a task frequently as possible. Yeah, that's better. Now take the glass block. Take it. Take your bucket of lava. Guys, I'm reminding you, this is funny mod, okay? So place your lava like that. Wait. Sorry. It's not like that. So let me cut this out. Now place a sign over there. Now place the lava. That's much better. So now Now the down part is done. Let's go to the up. So now let's go to the upstairs part. Just go to fixing. Yeah, let me cut this off. Don't worry, cause I'm just trying this paper. Taste the lava black. Now keep the campfires below. 1, 2. Now place the chest. Place the chest like that. Now don't do that. Let your system. Where's the sign? Okay. Crash. Place. So now that is done, take a quad block and place it like this. I need to see. So now guys, now that this is done, take a bucket of salt and now place it over here. Place as many as you want. Now place as many as you want. The more cards you have, the much luck, the better luck, the more luck you have. Now keep a stair upside down and keep a slab like this so that you don't fall into the lava by accident. Let's extend it. Yeah, that's better. Now you cannot fall in the lava by accident. Well, we can fall through that, but it's fine. Okay, that's better. Now, take the fishing rod. Wait a second, guys. On a gram of fishing, a lucky fishing rod. Oh my God, where are the chests? Yeah, they're over here. Let me go and take my lucky fishing rod. That's over here. Let's see if there's it. Yeah, here is a mechanism. Now, the water frozen here. So now that's done, let me do something. If when you fish, now let's go to survival. No, create a survival. Yeah, done. Now when you fish, you have to fish at that below the sign edge. I got XP. You can keep fishing like this. You guys were getting XP so fast. So for 2 seconds, for 2 minutes, I'm not gonna talk. I'm only going to fish, so to show you. Now let's check our chest. Why is there a hopper inside a hopper? But are all the items stuck in the truck? Wait, I got this item. Okay, wait, now I got this item. Sorry guys. The hopper was also part of that. Okay, let's block this off. Okay, let's go. Now I understand why it's not fish from that place. Fish. Yes, we are getting a lot of XP just for fishing. Hopefully something cool comes. Literally, why does this keep happening to me? Finally, let me check the chest. Literally, there are a lot of new stuff. Take it back. Okay, I understood why this is happening. Because sometimes I may get XP. Or very rarely you may get enchantment books or enchanted items. So remember to at least keep a 5 block distance from the chest so that the items don't come to you. So that is the mechanism, guys. So that is the mechanism. What was that? It's not. So that is what. So if you want, this is how it looks. The machine looks. If you want, it's better if you add one fish instead of those many fish. Now let's go back to creating a vision. Guys, how did you like the machine? If anything is wrong, that it's fine. You may find a way to fix it. Now this is not useful for us. So this is it. Oh my god, come on now. Now I'm going to show you the enchantment setup. So you need 15 bookshelves. So mere magnum 15 minimum 15 bookshelves ana vaadali. ఒక ఇది ఎంచాంట్మెంట్ టేబుల్ పెట్టాలంటే ఎగ్జాక్ట్గా లెవెల్ 30 ఉంది ఇక్కడ. సో ఇట్స్ బెటర్ ఇఫ్ ఈవెన్ హ్యావ్ గ్రైండ్ స్టోన్ హియర్. ఎందుకంటే ఒక ఎంచాంట్మెంట్ మీకు కొన్ని మర్చలేదంటే ఇందులో పెట్టి రిమూవ్ చేయొచ్చు ఎంచాంట్మెంట్. సో కొన్ని రూల్స్ ఇలా, వీటి ముందు ఎన్చాంట్మెంట్ టేబుల్ చుట్టూ కార్పెట్ వద్దండి, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ లక్. ఇంకా మినిమం 15 బుక్షెల్స్ రావాలి, లేకపోతే మీకు లెవెల్ 30 రాదు. సో నెక్స్ట్ ఇలా బుక్షెల్స్కి అలా టార్చెస్ ఉండకూడదు, ఇలాగ టార్చెస్ ఉండకూడదు బుక్షెల్స్కి, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ అన్నమాట. సాయండి, ఇట్ డజన్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ, కానీ అలా బుక్షెల్స్ ముందు ఉండకూడదు టార్చెస్, అదొక రూల్. కావాలంటే మీరు కార్పెట్ వేసుకోవచ్చు, బట్ దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ లక్. సో ఓకే, మనం ఇప్పుడు మన స్వార్డ్ పెట్టుకుని చూద్దాం. షార్ప్నెస్ 3 అంబ్రేకింగ్కి షార్ప్నెస్ తెచ్చుకుని నాకు షార్ప్నెస్ 3 ఫైర్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ కూడా వచ్చింది, 2 వచ్చాయి. నాకు నచ్చలేదు అనుకోండి, ఇలా పెట్టి ఇలా తీసుకొస్తే మన ఎక్స్పీ మన పనికి వచ్చేస్తుంది. సో దట్ ఈస్ ద ఎక్స్పీ గైడ్ అన్నమాట. సో See you on the next video. Bye for now. See you. So bye and see you. Tata. Next video la kalustam. So mir magnum 15 minimum 15 bookshelves ana vaadali. ఒక ఇది ఎన్చాంట్మెంట్ టేబుల్ పెట్టాలంటే ఎగ్జాక్ట్గా లెవెల్ 30 ఉంది ఇక్కడ. సో ఇట్స్ బెటర్ ఇఫ్ ఈవెన్ హ్యావ్ గ్రైండ్ స్టోన్ హియర్. ఎందుకంటే ఒక ఎన్చాంట్మెంట్ మీకు కొన్ని మర్చలేదంటే ఇందులో పెట్టి రిమూవ్ చేయొచ్చు ఎన్చాంట్మెంట్. సో కొన్ని రూల్స్ ఇలా, వీటి ముందు ఎన్చాంట్మెంట్ టేబుల్ చుట్టూ కార్పెట్ వద్దండి, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ లక్. ఇంకా మినిమం 15 బుక్షెల్స్ రావాలి, లేకపోతే మీకు లెవెల్ 30 రాదు. సో నెక్స్ట్ ఇలా బుక్షెల్స్కి అలా టార్చెస్ ఉండకూడదు, ఇలాగ టార్చెస్ ఉండకూడదు బుక్షెల్స్కి, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ, ఎందుకంటే దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ అన్నమాట. సాయండి, ఇట్ డజన్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ ఎక్స్పీ, కానీ అలా బుక్షెల్స్ ముందు ఉండకూడదు టార్చెస్, అదొక రూల్. కావాలంటే మీరు కార్పెట్ వేసుకోవచ్చు, బట్ దట్ డిక్రీజెస్ యువర్ లక్. సో ఓకే, మనం ఇప్పుడు మన స్వార్డ్ పెట్టుకుని చూద్దాం. షార్ప్నెస్ 3 అంబ్రేకింగ్కి షార్ప్నెస్ తెచ్చుకుని నాకు షార్ప్నెస్ 3 ఫైర్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ కూడా వచ్చింది, 2 వచ్చాయి. నాకు నచ్చలేదు అనుకోండి, ఇలా పెట్టి ఇలా తీసుకొస్తే మన ఎక్స్పీ మన పనికి వచ్చేస్తుంది. సో దట్ ఈస్ ద ఎక్స్పీ గైడ్ అన్నమాట. సో See you on the next video. Bye for now. See you. So bye and see you. Tata. Next video la kalustam.